and to back the Master Kohga. Are you another Yiga? Zone devices here as well.
No.
I am. You surprised me. Don't do that. I thought you might have been from the Yiga clan for a second. Hurry up and get your research clothes on. Huh? You don't have research clothes?
Oh.
Wait. Are you in the Yiga clan? I don't know. I mean, I'm not, but I kind of want to go as sure I am. Okay. You dare claim to be part of our clan? Absurd! Your life is mine. Figures! I know we already have an 8-fold blade, so a 6. Drop you. I only drop the Bokoblin Orb. I know it does more damage, but they die after like 3 hits. Oh. They break after like 3 hits. Are there any control devices around here? Those are bombs. Those are fire thingamaboobers. Those are rockets. So, no. So we're still trying to travel southwest. Ooh, that's crooked. Yeah, that looks okay. Do is I'm gonna light a fire, not use the zone eye device. Let us get a little bit of height. This is not rising as fast as I thought it would. Well, it's rotating. Actually going a lot slower than I expected. Traveling in more of a southerly direction at the moment. Whoa, whoa! I didn't know that could happen. That's new. I didn't know the, stuff could just let go. I knew the rockets were limited use, but I didn't know anything else was. Or, I mean, maybe we hit the ceiling or something. I don't know. We couldn't, because we're below it. Or, I mean, we're still climbing past where we were. So the balloon just let go. This is obviously not the one we were at before, I'm pretty sure. I know, I just said obviously, but... Got wheels and fans. Flying thingy. Sled, bakes, got a control panel, I mean a control thing. Don't really have any way to get any lift though. South Lonai Depth Slabber. One isn't as dark. as the other one. Oh. Maybe this is the one, because it's got the, light route lit up. How do I get into these? Be like an entrance at the top, right? I mean, we can't find one around the edges. Unless we're supposed to get up under it. Pretty sure we walked around this last time too. We didn't see an entrance. There's an entrance to these things or not. I don't understand why they're called a labyrinth. There's not a way into them. Or it. I guess this is the only one we've seen so far. What? Statue things are facing this. Not seeing an entrance. I'm not seeing anything that can be an entrance. Thank you. Didn't know the dragons were down here too. I know there's a control device at the other one, so I'm gonna take this around to the other one so I have the control device. We want to battle things while we're down here, so we can get the zone. There are no balloons over here. Not sure this thing is going to launch the way I want it to, so I'm just going to load it up on the balloon. Actually, I'm gonna do this because I want to build it with the light on it. But I'm then gonna take the light right back off. Or whatever, I'll just leave the light on. I thought it would slide this way. Either the light was a really bad idea, or the balloon was a really bad idea. But it got us a little ways. Hit! I really like the enemies will target the sage avatars. This was more in the direction we were traveling anyway. I didn't think it was. Stand up. Traveler's soul. Besides the fact that I can take the weapons that those guys have, and they are purified, not corrupted, maybe not corrupted is the better term. Should I? Should I be? Should I be freeing the shadowy figures? Oh, there's a camp over here. Whoop. Are you here to help? Please, this is misery. I'm covered in gloom. I need a Sundillion.
Whoa.
Huh? I'm saved! Thank you! Thank you, you're a real lifesaver. This area is riddled with gloom. I step right into it. One touch of gloom will eat away at your vitality. Be careful to keep safe distance. But the gloom does get you. You should either go up to the surface or use a Sundillion as soon as you can. I've heard rumor that the light of those giant trees can help you. Mm-hmm. Though I suppose that that's neither here nor there, because the gloom won't even have the chance to do you in. Figure, prepare to die, Link. Don't push me into the gloom. Oh, okay. Make that my design and have now been saved. Oh, we've already got this one too. Should have figured it's all lit up. Let's continue our journey southwest. What do y'all think? Should we go up there? Do y'all think it's monsters or Yiga up there? No! I jumped right into it. Like they have some kind of laser. Whoever it is. Did I seriously hit it? Because they are balanced. I'm just a little bit of force that the arrow is exerting on it knocks it over. It's all a piece. From the bottom again. Where'd that shot come from? There's somebody flying around. There it is. A few arrows. Need the schematic or beam turret. Okay. Large crystallized chart. Some of the huge roots growing from the ceiling have glowing fores. We have been using them as landmarks, but they may have an additional use. Recovering vitality lost in the gloom. The light appears to have a mysterious healing effect that feels like being back on the surface. Unfortunately, the small amount of light is very weak. We are investigating whether the effect can be strengthened. If this research goes well, it may even be the end of us carrying Sundillions. Glory to Master Kohga. Is this rail pointing vaguely southwest? not gonna hit him.